Who did this?
Calpono, perhaps? Called Iago. They don't like the idea of a woman leading a Khalasa.
They will like it far less when I am done with them.